Hey, Early.
Huh? What do you say?
You got a ride home, ain't you?
You bet your ass I do. I got the need for speed. I got to get on the road here.
Sorry, son, but you ain't about to take that truck out of here.
You're right. I'll take the boat.
You know, I got that issue with my heart.
Yo, get the hell away!
We got a 1051 outside the Jiggle Hut. Scratch that. Inside the Jiggle Hut.
Fat bitch.
So you see, while rage may be momentarily satisfying, it is not necessarily the answer to every problem.
What about DUI, attempted vehicular homicide, destruction of property?
Now calm down, Ellis. You're going to have to deal with your anger, too, here, sport.
I got hit by a truck inside my own bar. He should be in jail. And what's this guy doing here? He's not angry. He's a freak.
Now, I told y'all, everybody's going to be here in anger management until we finish the jail renovation.
That why the sales tax got jacked up? To renovate the jail for that son of a bitch?
Well, let's get on track here. I want everybody here to look over at your hug buddy, look him right in the eye, you're Early, so you're going to have to work with the CPR doll.
Ooh. We working? Yeah! We working just fine.
I don't give a damn if it was a doll, Early. No means no.
You want nothing but a back rub. You gotta pick everything apart. I'm out here busting my hump, trying to give back to those who helped me.
Yeah, you're giving back, but don't forget, you're also doing the community service hours you were sentenced to.
The point is, I'm reinvesting in the community.
Okay, let's just be clear now. You're also giving back because you were told to by a court of law.
Don't lord it over me.
All right.
I'm sitting here paying it for it, and you want to light a damn fire?
Where'd you get them shoes?
They're mine from home.
Wingtips, huh?
You bet. Oh, come on. Ain't no damn way you counted to 400 yet. This damn jail can't hold me, baby.
Well,
no jail can hold my ass.
Fernando and the boys, they needed a couple of weeks more, so it looks like I'm going to have to release you.
I get rid of this here scaffold.
But I'm going to tell you this right now. If you so much as raise a finger to anybody in this community, I'm going to have to bring you right back over here and release you all over again. Are we clear on that?
Crystal.
Crystal? Ain't that the name of his ex-wife?
Early, no!
Me and you is about to have words, little gal!
Stop in the name of the law.
Oh, my baby bride! She was so young, so fine! What in the hell have I done?
What the hell did you done do to my decoy?
Oh, Crystal, you're alive! Nobody will! Get out here!
Hey,
Early, it's time to make a change. I know better. That ain't all.
This here's an outrage!
I'm not afraid to do this now.
Oh! It's my 19th Amendment right!
That's where that went.
Where is that damn scope?
Damn, you take all the guns, all the criminals will have guns.
There it is. The hat, too, Early.
Whoa, now. This hat is licensed and registered with the state.
Then why'd you mark out that serial number?
Ah, damn it! No! My anger is destroying both me and Charlie Daniels, both! Oh!
It's time to get on with the healing now, Early.
Whoa, what happened here?
Get out.
Stay on message, Early.
Never mind. Look, Ellis, I'm sorry for what I've done. You are a victim. We all victims of your tendency to overserve me.
Get out.
But it's all right. I forgive you. Hey, let's celebrate. Reckon there's any alcohol in these bar mats?
Get out.
Let's go, Early. Healing takes time.
Time won't heal my spine. They said it's degenerative now.
He won't die!
Early!
Little gal, I'm sorry we had so much trouble communicating. You know what they say? Mans are from Mars, and womans are from the ribs of them mans. But where's the cheating whores come from? I do not know. Darling, what can I do? How can I make it right?
Well, you can run this camera.
What the...
We need cutaways for the money shot. And Mama likes what Mama sees.
Well, let's get this done.
Hold on. Let me quiet balance. Now for my final apologies. To those I've hurt the most. and who mean the most to me. Possum. It was about meat, my friend. Nothing personal. And you. Whatever you are, I shouldn't have never hunted you with dynamite. Hopefully your pieces will reassemble in heaven. And finally to you, Terry Trout. No apology necessary.
I'm squishy splashing down the river.
Never was a welfare check spent more wisely.
That's where my babies fall.
Daddy, you gonna apologize to us too?
For what?
Well, there was that one time when I...
I don't remember none of that. Random isolated incidents.
Hold on now. Some of them things took planning and consideration.
I don't know.
I'm squishy splashing down the
river. Yeah!
Swinging down fish. I love it.
Oh. Then
don't not want to get scared.
See? Wind chimes. We've got an open door policy here now. We just ask that you keep it closed out of respect for my authority.
A damn antique. I don't!
I think HD's pretty
Blu-ray,
good.
Denny, damn it.
Scott.